Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to edit checkbox text in Excel. Okay, now see the same. I edit this box. Right click mouse, edit text, remove this text, select, and just simply backspace. Okay, and type your new text. Edit text. Okay, type this text, not showing this. Okay, just simply press enter or anywhere. Now see, this automatically change the text for text box. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.